You've probably never been taught how to use a plunger. Let me show you how. First, you want to go in at an angle. That way, you get the entire cup wet. Then, you want to go in with short, firm strokes. And often, when you pull out, it's more important than the way you go in. Follow me for more things that you've never been taught.